How to fix OS64.SYSBSOD error in Windows. Now your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work,
Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.